So this is the halfway line lob challenge. We're talking about like Xabi Alonso-esque, or like David Beckham, or like Simon Minter. Rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Yeah, this is kind of right.
Rock, paper, scissors. That's right, I'm going first. Ball on the halfway line, got to lob it over the keeper. They've got to stand on the edge of the box and they're allowed to run back as soon as we've kicked it to try and save it. But there's no saving any of these. First time. Come on! First go! That's what I'm talking about.
You're gonna wear the goalie glove.
Goalie gloves are for pussy.
So since Elliot has hit that first time, off camera I hit it first time with some amazing curl, but just not feeling confident at all.
Ready?
I'm ready. It's the great start, 1-0 to me. Gotta keep this up. Gotta teach this boy a lesson.
So now Elliot's on 1 out of 2. I'm going to have to try and get this one to make it level. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Safe to say I chat shit and I got banged. This is the time where it changes.
No, you've
got over. This one's to take the lead. Let's go 2 out of 3. Let's just do it.
This is for all my broads in Atlanta.
No, it's all gone so wrong.
Clearly I don't have any broads in Atlanta.
Penultimate guy. Need to score this, just put pressure on him.
This is my last opportunity to take the lead. This is my channel, so I'm taking that lead.
Switching up the ball, going with Nike. If I score this, then I'll win the first round.
Charlie narrowly took the W for that one.
2-1.
I call match fixing. Let's go on to the next challenge. All right.
Let's work out how these work then.
Yeah.
Wait, it's got instructions. It's got like poles and stuff. It's like a tent, but for football players. No. Why would they do that?
You're gonna have to move. Go on. Yes.
Okay, ready?
Oh, God.
That went straight in my face. Boy, that knocked my earring out.
Did it add you?
Yeah.
Wait, is it white?
It looks like. Oh, here it is.
Oh, you've got it.
Finding the hole.
Got it. Oh, it's got. What's this?
Oh no, target practice.
They just are decent, look at it.
Wait, I well thought there was two. Oh, it's 2 in 1.
How much was this? £7.
£7.50, mate. It's got pegs.
Guess that's just to hold down that yellow bit there.
Oi! And then you tighten it. Guns! Guns for me. Bang! What are you saying? Yeah?
Look at it. That is fantastic.
You don't want the targets?
Oh my God, I just didn't even think about that.
On with the challenge. This is the long pass challenge. We've got to pass the ball from the edge of the box into that little goal over there. You go first, because...
You went first.
I went first last time.
Okay, so... Not a very good pass with the ball. I wouldn't say I'm a passing maestro. And see how small that goal is. You have to zoom in on that. I'll just try my best.
Oh, mate, terrible. I'm actually on.
You've got to step up your game, Charlie.
Fine. Fine. Zero.
Charlie sitting up for 0 out of 5 has put me in the driver's seat. Right. I've got one shot. One opportunity. Let's do this.
I just want to hit this one for Man United.
This can't go on for much longer.
One eternity later.
We're so bad, we're moving it another line closer.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes, got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away.
Look, I've been messing about this whole time. Now is the one where it really matters.
Oh, shut up!
Finally.
One touch and shoot. Goalie's gonna pass it out. We've got one touch and then we've got to shoot, but we've got to do it outside of the box. Rock, paper, scissors. That's what I'm talking about. You're going first.
Bitch, you guessed it!
This one's gonna go top left, top left, top left.
Oh, my lord!
Chance after chance to get back in this, and I've just got to take this chance.
Oh, we'll actually score this.
Yes.
Look, turn me up, break the knob, right?
Oh, my God.
Charlie thinks he's better check, but I tell you what, he better check his corners for this one.
Where your ass was at, dog, when niggas went. Now it's time to score a good goal.
Charlie won again by one. You actually won the whole thing?
Yeah.
He's come on my channel just to make me look crap at football.
But my channel is football, so.
That's true. My channel is sometimes. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. We also did a video on Charlie's channel, so make sure to check that out. I'll put the link in the description. Give him a cheeky sub. Subscribe to me. I'll see you in the next video. Everything around me. Bye.